ways to injure for surgery after doing two surgeries for prostate cancer there. Unsuccessful ones. So I had to go to India to do the surgery. There they did four surgeries for me, prostate surgery and the wrist surgery. And virtually, I came back to Nigeria. But only in December last year, my prostate came back, started to relapse. And just about 2 months ago, so I came across somebody while I was in Lut. They want to give me another surgery. I said, no, at my age, I'm 70. I cannot do this surgery again. I'm afraid of anesthesia. So he introduced me to these drugs, and I bought two. In fact, on the fifth day, I started realizing that I could really very well. One funny thing is that, aside from that, I thought I used it for prostate, but I realized that I had a lump in my on my lap, and it disappeared. That was on my arm. It all disappeared. It was off. And as a matter of fact, people kept telling me each time I went to church that you look younger.
I'm here.
And I'm sure even someone said I look lighter.
Yes, I look.
I don't know. If as a result of this thing, yes, this is a wonderful thing. So wonderful. So right now, a young man came to my house yesterday and he brought it out. I said, oh, this SEC. He said, you know about it? I said, yes, I'm using it. And I went to bring the ones I said. The column benefit. He said there's a seminar today. I said, I'm not there.
Wow.
I want to be there to see what's happening there.
Wow.
And as a matter of fact, it can be another income to me. I'm a retiree. I love money. I'm an accountant, and I think I love money. I'm going to sit down, study it very well, and see what I can do. Because in my church alone, I'm an elder, as an Anglican church, I can talk to so many important and very rich people. And I'm going to help them solve their problems.
Yes, now. You understand it already?
Because I discovered that my blood pressure has reduced seriously. I've had blood pressure for almost like 6 years.
Yeah.
I started very young, because I was traveling all over the world. So I started having blood pressure when I was 35. Well, about 35 years now. I've been using and it's superior to other doctors. But now I don't use anything.
Wow!
So I think, please, ladies and gentlemen, if you want your life to be very good, use this. Super.
Super.